future is canine intelligence. In fact, we have not fully exploited canine capabilities compared to what our forefathers or other Egyptians have done, had done 5,000 years ago. We don't even have a proper manual. So I'm trying to put something together with the help of Amrut, who is a qualified dog psychologist who studied in New Zealand. He's one and only psychologist. So when the manual ready, plus we are now having three breeds, Doberman, German Shepherd, and Labrador. Now we have taken Belgian Malinois also.
Why a psychology is important is because these acts that you saw, when it is detecting crime, detecting a criminal, identification of a criminal, attacking a criminal, or narcotics or explosive detection, all these are life-saving skills. And it is not saving one life, it would get into several lives. As in a mall, just like our Commissioner Bhaskar Rao has said. So when dogs are checking a mall, Majestic, Kalas Palyam, places like this, if the dog fails to even detect one explosive, that could end up losing several lives. So what is the whole motive of having a dog and a handler is because we believe in the olfactory bulbs of the dog, which are much, much better, probably 20,000 times better compared to human scenting abilities.